Wet temperature difference is generally 250 to 450 degrees Celsius sufficient and stable operation within the full load range. The conventional catalyst generates 310 to 420 degrees Celsius decreased efficiency during low load operation, increased side effects of severe fire.